If you could do this, you could play with this little food right here. See?
Hello, Demir.
See, you could lead him to somewhere like you want to. See? You can fight with him. It's like, let go of the food. He's like, let go of the food. Right, Ma?
Donut and Joe. The Adventures of Donut and Joe.
He like, give me the food. Back that for a second.
The Adventures of Donut and Joe.
Than I would have ever imagined. The butler did? You gotta be kidding. I will deal with you two later. Mind you, if the mobster wouldn't have been the reason, he'd never seen the world, he'd just going to throw it all away.
Lick. Lick. Lick.
Running away.
Lick.
Destroyed yourself. It would have destroyed everything. And I could not stand by and watch it all fall to ruin.
I just
made
it there.
But first, I'm going to tell this mess what really happened.
I had to get that.
Edward and his love.
You're fighting.
And this curse would be.
It looks like a boy.
Not her, that's my wife.
Behind. Hi.
I'll do that.
No, I had to put it on his head so he can bite.
Donut's eyes are really creepy when he had the light on him.
Going to kill the ghost.
Leave him alone!